Okay, Studio MDHO. Bellman, they like to roll the dice. By chance they came on Devil's Game, and gosh, they paid the price. Well, the devil will take their heads. Well, guys, what's popping? Welcome to another video of Awesome Music Hacks. Today, we're going to be playing some Cuphead. Now, if you don't know what Cuphead is, it's a game. As you can see, I don't know, there's two of them. Never played this before, so I wouldn't be able to know. But, let's go. And, yeah. So, guys, welcome to another video of Awesome Music Hacks. Today, we're going to be playing Cuphead. I already said that, but I don't care. Here we go, let's start a new game. I just got this, and, let's do this. I don't know what the game is about. The game's called Cuphead, Don't Deal With... No, Don't Deal With The Devil, that's what it's called. Oh, Cuphead, Don't Deal With The Devil. Once upon a time, in a magical place called Inkwell Isle, there were two boys named Cuphead and Mugman. They lived without care under the watchful eye of the wise Elder Kettle, which is probably this guy. I like this music. One day, the two boys wandered far from home, and despite the Elder Kettle's many warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the tracks. They entered the Devil's Casino. Oh no, guys. You can see a little devil over there. Cuphead and Mugman. I don't know who's who, but I don't know. Inside, Cuphead and Mugman soon found themselves on a winning streak at the craps table. Hot dog! Reminds me of Mickey Mouse, exclaimed King Dice, the casino sleazy manager. These fellas can't lose. I should do voices. Nice run, boys, laughed newcomer. The brothers gasped. It was the casino's owner, the devil himself. Now, how about we raise the stakes here? Raise the stakes. Do you guys like steak? I actually like. He suggested a toothy grin. With one more roll and all the loot is my casino. All the loot and my casino is yours. The devil bloomed, but if you lose, I'll have your say. That was probably really cringy. Deal? Cuphead, blinded by easy riches, nodded and grabbed the dice for a throw. Good gosh, Cuphead! No! Cried Mugman. Okay, Cuphead's the red one. Okay, cried Mugman. For he understood the danger, but it was too late. Oh no, snake eyes, laughed the devil while slamming the floor. You lose. The brothers trembled in fear as he loomed over them. Now, about those sinners. The brothers pleaded for their very lives. There must be another way to repay you, Mugman stammered. Yes, please, Mr. Cuphead. Perhaps there is. The devil snickered, pulling out a parchment. I have a list of my runaway debtors. Collect their souls for me, and I might pardon you too, monks. Please do pardon us. Now get going, the devil roared, kicking the boys out most rudely. You have till midnight tomorrow to collect every one of those souls. Otherwise, I'll be the one collecting yours. Ah, look, he kicked his butt. Man, they got it looks like they have milk in their cups. Pretty cool. Cuphead and Mugman were terribly frightened and ran away as fast as they could. Come on, Mug, panted Cuphead. We've gotta find Elder Kettle. He'll know what to do. Why, Cuphead? Why? Cuphead! See this orange? Oh, here we are. Okay, I'm Cuphead. Okay.
What a fine pickle you boys have gotten yourselves into. You know you don't want to be pawns of the devil. But if I can refuse, I can't bear to imagine your face. You must play along for now to collect those contracts. And you best
be ready for some nasty business.
Your debtor friends won't be very friendly once you confront them. In fact, I expect they'll transform into terrible beasts. Take this potion so they won't hang you out dry.
Whoa, I wanna do that with my head.
It will give you the most remarkable magic abilities. Now, go to my writing desk and use the mystical inkwell there. You need to prepare yourself for a scrap.
Whoa, this is so cool! I didn't mention this is, you probably already realized, this is like really old style. I love this. Let's go to tutorial because I don't know. Seems like we have to use the arrow keys. Which, okay. Adapt the duck. Yeah, we can duck! So space the jump. Okay, okay. Wait, whoa. Okay, shift. Whoa, that's cool! I like this. I like this a lot. Okay, down in space. Okay, just like some other games. X to shoot. Okay, C to lock. Oh, C makes it so we can't move. So in case we need to aim without moving, I'm pretty sure that's what it's for. Parry slap. Press jump while airborne to nullify. Wait, on that pink thing? How? Oh! Whoa, do you guys see that? Whoa, that's cool. I like that. Okay, wait. Oh, wait, I think we have to. Okay, so it's like we slap it. Oh, no. It's like we slap. I like that. That's cool. Resurrect, revive. Okay, two-player mode only. X move Z. Whoa, that's cool. So we have our X move, collect coins. Okay. This is cool. This is really cool, guys. I like this. I really love this. Here we are now. What now? Took this guy? You'll have to lay out all those debtors. Move on. Now shake a leg. Where? Here? Oh, okay. Exit. Okay, let's exit. Okay. Another loading screen. Let's wait. Here we are, guys. Okay. Woo! Whoa, okay, so it's like, okay, this is cool. It's like, oh, wait, what did I press? Oh, I pressed shift. Okay, shift to equip. What's this? Super. I don't get this yet, but maybe we need a, hey, this is apple head. It's like, hey, fellas, look like you're in for it now, eh? Well, I used to be the same way, always getting into trouble, running, jumping, shooting. Now I prefer just strolling around and going to the pictures. Pictures? But hey, let me give you a hand. Take this. Free money, guys. We got free money. Free money. We got free money. Free money, guys. That's pretty cool. Okay, oh, I keep thinking it's W, A, S, and D. Whoa, what? Wait, there's a shop here. That's pretty cool. Let's see what this does. Porkins!
No.
Yeah, by the way, I have a lot of food here. I got this, an orange. Put the orange in this, like this. And you eat it. That's what you're meant to do with it. So, yeah, basically what we did was we came here, Porkins Emporium, and we went in there, which is a shop or something. Okay, Chaser. X or B. Oh, it's an X move. Long range with below average damage, no aiming required. Extra hit point. Spread. Oh, see, these are all X moves. Invisible dash. Let's see what this does. How do we get coins? I do not know, but I'm pretty sure we get them by doing levels. So we spent a lot of time not doing anything. You got to equip those. Okay. Your bums. Okay. My bums. So. Oh, okay. Wait, so. Well, that's what I want to do. Okay, so. Can we equip it for. Okay, only one thing. So that's what we do, and then where do we go? Oh, this. Whoa, there's a fake tree here. Can we walk anywhere else? Nope. Oh, can we go here? Oh. Okay, I think we're going too far. Let's not do this yet. Let's go back and do some other levels first. There's a guy up there, which I don't know what he's doing, but is this? I don't know. Let's just do the. Wait, what did that say? Something ooze? Whoa! Well, tap to switch weapon. Oh, okay. Whoa, wait. Is this what the levels are? Wait. No. I don't even know what to do. Is this a boss? Is this what the levels are like? Okay, shoot him, shoot him. Ah, run. Ah, oh, okay, that was so close. Did you guys see that? Ah, okay. Oh, no. Go. X move, no. Use my X move, no. Ah, what? Oh, no, go. Okay, no, dash. Tap switch weapon. Oh, that's cool. It's a boomerang. Okay. Yes, I think we're gonna do. How do we do this? Oh, okay. I thought that was what we had to do, but go. No. What? Oh, we got bigger. Oh no. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Why? Oh, okay. There's a little line here that I think the flag is where we finish the level. So we're about halfway. Okay. This is a challenge for the first level. Come on. Let's go. We're good at games. No, actually, we're really bad. Oh, get down. Okay. Jump. Okay. Oh, okay, he's got a boxing glove! No! Okay, whoa! Did we kill him? Oh, no! What? His gravestone? What? What? No. How? How do we do this?
What is that?
How?
And his name is John C.
I don't know why I did that. This is where we win, guys. Boop, poo in the loo. There we go. Go. No. Get away! Yes! Yeah, we did it, guys! We did it! We did it! See! I don't even know what that means, but I'm happy. I'm happy, guys. Whoa. We got some stairs there. And there was another place. Here. What's this? Forest Follies. Okay. Whoa, run and gun. Did it say run and gun? Whoa. Are you friendly? No, they're definitely not friendly. Okay then. I'm not even facing you. Ah, no! Okay, never mind. Okay, get a coin. Okay, I saw a mushroom. Oh, okay, there they are. Ah, this weapon is OP, guys! Okay, I don't even want. Oh, there's this little blue guy. Oh no! What? This is mayhem! This is. What? Okay, I haven't lost a point yet. I mean. Come on. No! Oh, okay. Yes! Okay, come on, die. Why did I do that? Look at this little blue guy. Get out of here. No! There we go. No. Okay, I'm using the default weapon, gun, thing, whatever. Shoot, thing. Go! Okay. No. Don't jump down again like last time. Things are following me, what? Okay, I think it's time for this boomerang thing. Whoa, woohoo. I can't do my squeaky voice again. Oh, okay, jump down here. Oh, acorn maker. Okay. Nope. No, 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 no. Keep going. There we go. Easy as pie. There we go. There we go. Easy as pie. As easy as pie. No. Why did I use that? No, 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 no. Go.
Bravo.
We did it, guys. I can't even hear the music, but yeah. Okay, we unlocked that. Okay, now this might be the last episode, level of the game. I mean, not of the game, but of the video. So, let's see what this is. Oh, another boss! Another boss! Another boss! Another boss! Another boss! Another boss! It's another boss. Okay. Woo! Woohoo! Oh, let's get it faster. Let's get it faster. Woo! Okay, what's next? Oh, okay. An onion? Is that onion? Yeah. For sure it is. Okay. Oh, don't cry, please don't. Wow. Of them, okay, we did it. Okay. What's next? Is it gonna come in the middle or at the back? Okay. 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 Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no, oh no. Oh, what? How am I meant to do this now? Just tell me how I'm meant to do this. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. I don't want karma. Come on. No, come on. How much health? How much health? Yes! First goal! Woo! Oh, yes! Time, 1 minute, 2-star skill level, whatever. Grade B minus, same as the other one. Oh, do we get a B in the other one? I don't know. But this is a really, this is like my favorite game. I swear, it's so fun. Maybe one more level, there's a coin guy here. Harumph! I'll be a monkey's uncle if I'm putting my moolah in the bank. Moolah? For all I know, the devil probably controls the place too. They'll never get a hold of my gold if I spread it all around. And if some Joe happens to find a coin or two, good for him! That's what I say. Harumph! There's this fish there. Fish. The fish is fishing! What is wrong with you? Well, it's a ship. Oh! Should we go in the ship? Yeah, let's go. Regular. There's no hard or anything, so.
Good day for us.
Whoa, frogs! And flies, I'm pretty sure. Okay. Okay. Whoa, okay. Oh, okay. Okay, this is a little bit harder than the other ones. I can't parry them. They're hard. No, I didn't even hit them. No, okay. No, 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 no. Come on. Come on. Come on. No, oh, what? What are you doing? What are you doing? Are you gonna? No! There we go! Woo! Let's go! Let's go! Wait. My hand. I hurt my hand. Go! Oh! 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 Wait, what? What? How am I meant to? Okay, he's blowing me back, and you're making those bug killer things? Fly killer things? Or whatever they are. Those anti-fly things. Come on! Wow. Oh. What? 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 Okay. I have 1 hit point left. Come on. Quick, quick, quick. None of them hit him! No! Do we have to parry that? It's pink. I think we do. Oh, okay. This is a little bit more challenging. Okay. Ease up! Okay. Okay. Come on. We can do this. We can do this. Okay, I think it's time for this one. X move! X move! No, that didn't hit them! No! I'm not ending the video here. But I just want to see if there are any other boss battles to do. Because that was kind of hard. Oh, okay, here we are. Is this another boss battle? Mausoleum. Mausoleum. Okay. Let's try this one. Help! Oh. Whoa. Die. Die. Die! What? Oh, we need a parry there. I like this. This is cool. No! No, 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 no. Yes, this is helping with our parry. It's gonna teach us how to parry properly. My name is Barry. I always parry. All I do is poop. Parry. Fairy Larry carry. I carry my parry because my name is Barry. My last name is Harry. And yeah. Okay, that guy's fast. Okay. Yeah, I like the music on this too. No. The fast guy. There we go. Okay. Oh no. Let's do this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Woo! We did it. Do we do? We win?
Gosh, I don't know how to thank you boys for saving me.
Well, you can go and poop on the devil's face.
Where are my manners? I didn't even introduce myself. I am known as Legendary Chalice. Pleased to meet you.
Pleased to meet you too, Bombhead.
I was searching for magic and I got trapped by those ghosts.
Okay, searching for magic? Whoa, speaking of magic,
please accept this gift. It should help.
What's the gift?
There are other mausoleums around Inkwell Isle. Because I just wonder...
Wonder what? Dear me, you mustn't forget that magical super arts have to be equipped in your... Okay. We need to equip it. I know we need to equip it now. Super? So, let's talk to the fish who's fishing. So, I hear you fellas gave some of the ghosts what for. Glad someone finally threw them out. Yeah, good for you. Now, guys, this is probably going to be a long video because I really, really like this game. It's so fun. See what's up here? Anything over here? What's here? What's this? Talk to this guy. What's that? You two want to fly in a plane? Oh, yes, I do. You're not sitting in any cockpit till you study those blueprints. Okay, then. Study these blueprints. Okay. Let's study the blueprints. X to, hold X for rapid fire. Z for... Wait. Okay. Is this a flying machine? Because it's pretty cool. An aeroplane in this game. I didn't realize that it had planes in the game. Okay. Versing another plane. Let's do this. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Oh! Okay, wait. What? Are those stars on us? How many different evolution things do you have? You got just things. Let's do this, guys. Go, okay. Woo! Oh, a sheep! Okay. I like that. I do not like that. I'm sorry. I do not like that. No! Go! Yep. Okay, and roll back. Wow. Okay. Oh, no! Poopy into the loo. No. Do not hit me. Do not kill me. You don't know who I am. Maybe you do. This recording's already been 41 minutes. No, come on, please. No! How are we meant to do that? Yes. Okay, I know. I'm exiting to the map. Because this is the end of the video, guys. So, guys, if you enjoyed this video, and you want more of the Cuphead series, then I will do it. I love this game so much. And I'll keep it a secret to me, so I won't watch any videos or anything on it. And yeah, guys, so hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, thumbs up the video and subscribe for more future videos. And I'm close to 100 subscribers. I'm 81 subscribers. And yeah, guys, if you enjoy, subscribe, thumbs up video. And yeah. Subscribe. I meant to say that. And I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.